Outer Harbor in the town of Oakville, just launching the Anglers Taking Action project. Anglers Taking Action is a community initiative that gives anglers the opportunity to get involved and educated on the growing plastics pollution issues we face here on the Great Lakes. The Seabin project was developed to provide practical and tangible solutions to reduce plastics in our oceans and waterways. With the help of the town of Oakville, the Silver Salmon community has installed the V5 Seabin trash skimmer in Brawny Outer Harbor Marina in the public's eye along the boardwalk. Our angling community makes up a large percentage of people who utilize our marinas and waterways. This project is designed to offer anglers and industry representatives to get involved to help tackle our growing concerns. The goals for this project is to ensure cleaner water for our fish and wildlife and our future generations to enjoy. To learn more about the Seabin project or to get involved in our community's Anglers Taking Action initiatives, please visit our website, silversalmonchallenge.com/seabin.